The local news on your local bald eagle report. Two bald eagles, actually.